Here, for you.
So we did a back take kind of off of a guard pass from a three quarter mount. So as we're here, start passing here, I get past this here. Okay, and now I control them on the side here. Except what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lock my legs here. Come up, my right hand goes to the back. I need to transfer his weight over my leg because he needs to be in this hole here, not on my side. So you have the lockdown, but this is also twist or hook. So you can begin to sit him down here, hook, meaning hooks, and you got the control here. Okay. Remember, you have hooks for the points. Meanwhile, I'm still choking, so his hands are giving attention. Then you get the points. You can go to a body lock, shitty body lock here. Too high on the back here, but then I can squeeze the shit out of his ribs here, okay? Five hooks, and he unhooks it. You go for that hip lock, because I'm controlling his hip and his arm here. So as he tries to turn, yeah, to your right, yeah, and you turn away, it's tough. Okay, and then what we did also was to get that hook control, I drive my knee down, them up, and then just scoop it right here. Okay, I'm gonna stretch them out because now I have the lockdown. In all reality, the lockdown, this leg, the right one, has to slide down this shin, and I can stretch them out. Here, I can put the hook back in, but you won't get more points from here. Okay? All you have is just a twister. And what I've been doing is this, as I attack here. He doesn't hook, he begins, I'm like, giving this up here, I'm just pulling here, because usually they'll reach to defend their leg. And then I go here, here, stretch this out, and shove that hand here before even going forward. Okay, so that's from just passing, okay? But let's say, for whatever reason here, as I pass this way, he turns away and rolls to his knees. Okay? Look, I'm gonna get a shitty hook right here. Because this shitty hook turns into a lockdown right here. Okay? And once again, I can reach for his foot, pull him back, get here, stretch it out. Now I have the points for the hook here, 4 points. Now here, I can even get a tighter lock here. And I'll fish for that foot, and then you lock it right here, okay? No time, you're threatening choke. And here I sit up, go for that leg. Usually he'll reach to grab it, and that's when you get the arm. Extend, lift, shove it right under, or you can torque that wrist before you go for that twister. Twister's worse when you engage that hip right there. You feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that was my hip. I just hit it. Okay. So look, when you hit that way. Remember also, as your guard is getting past, if he starts turning his knees, this is not a guard pass. He's exposing his back, but he's not giving up the points. I didn't get the guard pass points because I didn't control him, okay? So here, I'm just gonna get a shitty hook as this passes through here. I'm gonna turn around this way here, okay? This is hooks. And look, from here, he's so flat. You already have a calf slicer. I'm gonna give him extra juice right here. Okay. So we're here. Come up on here. Come back and lock this out. Because now you can't turn. Because what I've been doing, I've been leaving this loose. And when I go for this Kimura, they start turning to their left. Right there. It's not as tight. because I've been doing it nice. So here, I extend that, keep them on the side, pull this out, engage your hip, and then torque down. Yeah, it works. How's that feel? Yeah, and then you always have that right there. Okay? So you're gonna get here, look, and just put that crappy hook in, and drive this knee to the mat, and loop this leg over, and then turn this way here, because now, I hook, but don't, where are you going flat? A lot of pressure.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. And then you're here, and now you're in the truck.
Look at that.
I just keep it here, okay? Because for him to defend his leg, that's right there. One, two, pull to the chest, lift, and shield that right down there. Because he can't turn in. Yeah, the more he does, opposite pressure. And what's even worse is this. And then we're back to hooks. Okay. So just get that crappy single twister hook in. Want to go that way? But it's usually not too expected here because they'll be plugging a hole in this side here. But this one you kind of keep open. Just go and then shoot that through here. And then as you're driving this knee to the mat, you're pushing this foot past his right calf. Don't go flat. He goes flat because he's just getting collapsed. But I still keep that here. And that's not even super tight.
Cool.
Okay. And then you have all of this. This here. You gotta pull them in, spin them out, and then cut them out again. Because that's really what I've been going for. From here, you go back to the back. You can keep that twister hook right there. You see that? And then go back here. And from here, you can go back there. Loop it. Lock it here. Come back here. Extend and push. Okay, so from the turtle, you're gonna do enter the truck or get the hook. Okay, 1, 2, 3. There's a lot of pressure when I'm
coming down on the turtle?
Yeah. I can't feel it. Nobody does this to me.
Remember to enter.